I say the federal government say they're not ready to launch one national cooperative housing scheme. The Minister of Works and Housing, Babatunde Fashola, Jowodisian for Abuja, as they open the new alternative and prefabricated building technology by indigenous Niger company, Carmon Technologies. Fashola say government go put body for the cooperative model because evidence of success day for the other areas like farming and how that they live. He said the federal government again might say big thing day for the housing sector.
What will be coming again under the aegis of the Federal Mortgage Bank is that cooperatives who are properly registered, who have their trustees or their leadership who act for them, who have their own land, and who can get a building approval for the type of housing they want. So we won't be prescribing. We will be recommending and working with them and say, get a planning approval from whichever city, whichever state government, so that it doesn't become a slum. We will work with that state government to ensure that access roads are built. We will give you development loan as we give real estate developers, so that you use that money to build for yourself and you contribute a counterpart funding to finish. In this way, we intend to achieve a lot of scale, allowing people to get on. Because what we have seen is that people want to do things themselves, not necessarily fit themselves into what government has prescribed.
All right, now time to take one short break. When we show back, we'll summon another story there. We'll not go anywhere.